Can Micheal Buchanan make it four in a row for St. Elizabeth Technical at 400 for Class 1 boys? Jadian Crooks of Irwin has also gone out well. Dwayne Fanti of Cross Keys. Work for Micheal Buchanan to do if it's going to be four in a row. Down the back stretch they go. This is section 4 of 14. Micheal Buchanan starts to respond, and now the race is on. Outside as well, Fanti of Cross Keys. Buchanan coming forward. Jones of Lacovia coming forward. Micheal Buchanan. This is going to be four in a row for STETHS.